She's just 7 years old, suffering life-threatening seizures.
It was so difficult to watch her struggle.
Charlotte is running out of time, but there's one controversial new treatment that could save her. Cannabis.
I was astounded.
On 60 Minutes, meet the Aussie families desperate to get it here.
Do anything to save our son.
60 Minutes, Sunday.